amidst the stars of our own galaxy, we shall